The second theory says that we are just products of evolution. I would like to explore that from the point of view of us being cause or effect over all the problems we have here on Earth. I would like to explore it with you and ask you what your viewpoint on that and why.